Jurassic Park 2049.
Future Jurassic Park.
Yes.
And if you look to your left, you will see more trees.
No, you're getting too close behind the plane.
He was just standing with his back against the camera, waiting for the scene to start.
Shuttle 2, clear for landing, docking bay 9.
Shuttle 9, clear for landing, docking bay 2. Don't mess those up.
Initiating final approach, Hell's Gate, docking bay 9.
The marketing guys don't want us to call it Hell's Gate anymore. How about Freedom Gate?
And every time, more grunts arrive.
Signals specialist.
And I can see you're sending me some signals right now, Sigourney Weaver. Don't try to deny it. I'm a specialist.
You disappoint him, and that becomes my problem.
Ugh! What? She looked great in the movie. Couldn't they have used the 3D model from that?
So file away fantasies of a tropical vacation.
So you're saying I brought my Surfer Jams 50,000 light years for nothing?
Inside 2 weeks. I guarantee this planet is the most hostile world you've ever seen.
Except Walmart on Black Friday.
And she'll reward you in ways you can't imagine.
That's fair. My imagination is pretty bad. Too much TV as a kid.
Ah, taking that majestic view. Those big mountains in the back.
It's an alien world. James Cameron says it's supposed to be like that.
Never remove your mask outdoors.
Yeah, the mask thing is actually a sham. The atmosphere isn't really deadly, but it does smell like chocolate, and they need people to get work done rather than just sitting around all day going, no. That must be very front-heavy to balance on that landing gear.
Exit quickly to the forward transport.
Anytime you guys want to exit quickly, just go ahead. No hurry.
Welcome to your new home, people. Hell's Gate. I'm Officer Midori. Not much informalities, so you can call me Kendra.
In fact, everybody on this base is called Kendra.
Now, which one of you is Ryder?
That's me.
Well, I'm not much on formalities, so I'll be calling you Dave.
The rest of you. Climb on board, and you'll be shuttled to the main complex.
Wait, weren't we just on a shuttle? Why didn't you park closer? God!
Commander Falco's been damn near frantic for your arrival.
Your commissar's in town, and he's pretty upset about it.
He's the reason you're here, but I'll let him explain it all.
And he will. We call him Commander Exposition.
Wow. 5 years asleep in space, and now it's go, go, go.
Except for this particular scene where we're standing perfectly still.
Not all for the better. Now that the noisy stuff is out of the way.
Yeah, about that. I like Nine Inch Nails too, but did you have to play it that loud?
Are you kidding? It's all I've dreamed about for 5 years.
Which is how long I've been asleep. Did I mention I've been asleep for 5 years?
He treats the avatars like his own personal guinea pigs.
And you should see how he treats his guinea pigs.
The signal specialist. About time you showed up. Day one, and you're already behind schedule.
It was a cutscene. I can't control that.
Put you into your avatar and see if you're worth the small fortune it cost to send you here.
Especially since we had to buy you two seats, fatty.
Nice to meet you too.
Senior Science Officer Victor Monroe at your service. And just because your DNA is a 1 in a billion match doesn't mean you can be a princess.
Now, if your DNA was a 1 in a billion match to a princess, that would be another story.
Ooh, memory foam. Nice. Wait,
oh no, I'm being George Foreman grilled to death. I'll be lean and mean.
Take it slow. You might feel a bit disoriented.
Well, yeah, I've got two people from Tron staring at me.
This is trippy.
This isn't a new body. You guys just knocked me out and painted me blue.
Your readings are solid.
Baby steps right. You look good.
Well, you don't look so bad yourself, sir. I see.
Wow. I look so expensive.
Whoa, wow, when you're this tall, a head rush is so much worse.
And we'll send you back.
Wait, what?
That's it?
That wasn't even a tutorial. What the hell was the point of that?
To unlock the full version of the game, please insert 1200 Microsoft points.
Oh, I still feel blue.
You're actually quite good at this.
Good at what? I stood up, stumbled, and sat down again.
With the best of them. You're a fine specimen, Ryder.
Is that all I am to you? You used to call me Princess!
Look what you've done to him. Are you proud of yourself, big man?